Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. In today's CapCut tutorial, I am going to show you how to make a cool split intro screen using CapCut. This effect is quick, simple, and gives your video a stylish professional look. So stay with me and you will have an awesome intro ready in just a few minutes. Let's start the tutorial. First, add one black screen and one green screen. You can make these images using any photo editing app. Add the black screen to the timeline, set the duration to 7 seconds. Now add the green screen on the timeline and match the duration with the black screen. Go to Mask and select the rectangle mask, apply it to the green screen. Move it to the right side and resize it. Next, add another green screen, match its duration again. Add the rectangle mask. Place it on the top left side and resize it. Create a duplicate of this green screen. Place the duplicate in the center. Create one more duplicate, place this one at the bottom. Now adjust the starting points for the green screens on the left. Set the top green screen to start at 1 second and 10 frames. Keep the end point unchanged. Set the middle green screen to start at 1 second. Set the bottom green screen to start at 1 second and 20 frames. Select the green screen on the right. Keep the playhead at the starting point. Add the first keyframe to the mask position. Move the playhead forward by 1 second, add the second keyframe. At the first keyframe, change the X position and hide the green screen to the right side. Now select the top green screen, place the playhead at the start. Add the first keyframe. Move forward 1 second. Add the second keyframe. At the first keyframe, change the X position again and hide the green screen to the left side. Apply the same steps to the middle and bottom green screens. Add 2 keyframes at the start and at the 1 second mark. At the first keyframe, hide each green screen to the left side. Now add another green screen at the 5 second position. Select the horizontal mask. Rotate it to minus 45 degrees. Adjust the position so it covers the entire screen. Add 2 keyframes, one at the start and one at the end. At the first keyframe, push the mask to the upper left corner and hide it completely. Now select all the images and create a compound clip. Move this compound clip to the upper video track. Add your main video to the main track. Select the compound clip and go to Remove BG. Turn on chroma key and remove the green color. You can also reduce the opacity of the compound clip if you want a softer effect. That is the end of this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this helpful, make sure to like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more amazing CapCut tutorials. I will see you in the next video.